Time. Latest figures show a 25% rise across England and Wales in the year to March. CCC Simon Foster says people should feel confident to report to police.
It's important that we facilitate and encourage the reporting of hate crime, and that the police take it seriously, investigate it, and ensure that anyone who is responsible for hate crime is held to account by the criminal justice system.
The man's been charged after West Midlands police uncovered a handgun and ammunition. 20-year-old Kari Salmon's car was stopped by officers in Rowley Regis. They also found drugs and a quantity of cash. And spooky season has officially kicked off at Staffordshire's Ulton Towers. We've launched a brand new attraction. Compound is described as a terrifying live-action scare maze. Our chief reporter Adam Smith was among the first to visit last night.
We're locked in. They've locked us into a what looks like a giant supermarket cage. It smells like fish. Ah, what are you? Like some huge, like, slug human.
Weather on Greatest Hits Radio, the UK's most listened to commercial radio station.
Rain clearing across Birmingham and the West Midlands. The odd sunny spell this afternoon, highs of 12 degrees. That's the latest. I'm Kelly Maddox.
Across Birmingham and the West Midlands,
Greatest Hits Radio,
the good times.
Sound like this.
It's Greatest Hits at the weekend. Do you want to play one of our songs? Come on the Wall of Sound. 61054. Start your text with Richard.
Greatest Hits Radio.
Ultimate Vocalists Weekender. Look, we're at it again. We're celebrating the music we play with another Top 500. It returns for 2024. Our definitive chart, put together by you, of the biggest songs of the 70s, 80s, 90s. And I know everybody has a favourite. Not everyone will agree. If Queen's Bohemian Rhapsody sits at number one, it will be 5 years in a row. Your votes count. Cast your vote now at greatesthitsradio.co.uk. Tell us which song is your greatest hit. Make sure your favourites are in our top 500 countdown.
Yeah.
That's why this lot's going slow.
You're automatically in the draw for tickets for our big party. Greatest Hits Radio Live, Sunday, November the 24th in Manchester.
We'll sort an ambulance as well.
We'll sort accommodation. You just have a brilliant night. So vote now for the top 500 2024. Counting down soon, only on Greatest Radio.
I'm looking at your phone.
To celebrate, we are featuring the ultimate vocalist all weekend. The album is Hunting High and Low.
It's behind us. What's your password?
1402.
I'm just gonna look through there on maps. It's not saying.
Put traffic into the search bar.
Nah, that was just a crash down this road. Is it that Audi?
there.
Because I know there's the other ones with the actual body that actually has, you know. Shown for the Range Rover, wasn't it?
The news all Nicola lives in Fareham, but it sounds like she's in a car. Nicola, good morning, welcome.
By the way, how are you, Richard?
I'm very well. Yourself?
Yes, fine, thank you.
And you're in a motor, and you're heading in which direction?
We're heading towards the West Cruxton Street near Glastonbury. From Fareham,
in that's quite a drive.
I know, it's about an hour and a half, 2 hours, something like that. Depending on traffic.
Okay, is this a... You sound like a travel reporter. You're on a job. Live travel, as it happens, or doesn't. Oh, weather as well. You get the full lot. Yeah. Thanks.
I ran a full Monty.
So what's special in street, apart from street being special?
Well, there's lots of lovely outlets in Clark's Village, but I like going to the bookshop there.
Ah, so you're looking for books?
Always looking for books.
Let's have some recommendations then.
Let me see, okay, authors I would go with Cara Hunter, Lisa Jewell, A.A. Chowdhury, Eva Critchlow, Sam Holland.
Are you one of these people that reads about three or four at once and you never actually finish them all at the same time?
No, I'm really good. I read one at a time,
okay.
But I usually read about 8 or 9 a month, so I can usually read at night, so.
Okay, let's see. Imagine you're in the library and you're making too much noise because the crime thriller is getting a little bit exciting and someone tells you to shush. That's what you shout at me. This is radical. That's what you shout at me when you hear the bit of the hit you like. You know how this works, don't you? Bits of the greatest hits of the 70s, 80s, 90s flash very quickly before your ears. And you shout shush when you hear the bit of the hit you want me to play. And I'll play it. Very simple.
Okay.
Nicola, you're in control.
This is the Wall of Sound.
Grace Jones, love it. Enjoy lots of book reading.
I will, thank you.
Cheers, Nicola, have a good day.
Thanks, Richard, you too. Bye.
Bye-bye.
That's a nice Bentley over there, isn't it? You'd only look if it's a Ford Mustang.
Thank you.
the song.
It's the song.
greatesthitsradio.co.uk.
That's Skoda. Skoda. Skoda.
This is Fabio.
Yeah. That's the Skoda I was on about. Filled all the way to the front. And he's emptied it quicker than we could empty this thing.
True.
trucks sound like this. Is their best record. I know it's early. I know it's 1999. I know it's last century. Come on, Texas. Ultimate Vocalists Weekender at Greatest Hits Radio. Cyndi Lauper on the way.
Greatest Hits Radio.
The news.
All of sound.
The black here.
So many people listening in cars right now, including Byron in South Wales. You were in South Wales when I was told you were in the car, Byron. Where are you now?
I'm still in South Wales. I'm in Merthyr-Tydfil.
Oh, got it. Okay. Welcome. How are you?
I'm very good. Thank you very much indeed.
And what's where's the car going?
It's going over to Abbeville to see my oldest boy, Matthew. Me and his younger sister, Georgia, are in the car going to go and see him now. He needs help doing some flat pad work. He's going to call his old dad to get my answer.
It's just...
Is he one of these people that will not read the instruction manual? No, I can do it.
In fairness to him, he's pretty organised. He's a PE teacher in a local college.
Right.
I'm a lorry driver. I'm the one who doesn't read the instructions.
Okay, right. Or the directions.
Or the directions. Mm. Are you sure you don't know me?
Oh, there's a consistency coming out here. Right.
He doesn't know how to drive properly because he's going closest to that lane.
Him and his future wife are expecting a baby in February, so he's just prepping the house for it now.
February? This is above and beyond organisation, this is.
Yeah, well, he's, as I said, he doesn't get that from me. He really doesn't get that from me.
Right, okay. Your best baby impersonation, Byron,
right,
is what you do as loud as you can when you hear the bit of the hit you like on the wall of sound. Are you ready for this?
I'm ready, Richard.
You are in charge.
This is the wall of sound.
There is someone teaching them.
There's a kid in the background. Did you see the hair?
Yeah.
The second Beatle, George Harrison.
Yeah, a very good song. I do like that one a lot.
I hope your grandson or granddaughter doesn't make that noise when they need to.
A bit of a Russian,
It
won't bother me at the
house.
An emergency to get to.
Cheers,
Byron. Just being
have a
erratic one.
Bye.
Just going shopping. That's his fucking emergency.
I forgot the milk. Still there. Overtaking me.
love this.
Mm.
Byron, you got good ears. George Harrison, My Sweet Lord. Wall of Sound returns tomorrow. Bit of a pincer movement from me next week as well, because Simon's away, so I'm taking care of drive time. Album of the week comes from Sir Elton Hercules John. Goodbye, Yellow Brick Road. Big 45 for Monday is Blue Oyster Cult. And we're also bringing three of the best into drive time every evening next week. Three of the best tracks from David Bowie's Let's Dance album Monday from four at Greatest Hits Radio. This being an Ultimate Vocalists Weekender, Cyndi Lauper.
You know what I mean? Yeah. Greatest Hits Radio. From the day an animal's rescued.
Hello, buddy. Oh, you're so thin, but you're safe now.
To days and days of recovery.
Come on, Elton. We'll get that leg bandaged up.
To the day they find a loving home.
Let's get you settled in, Elton.
You can make incredible transformations happen by sponsoring every kind of care at the RSPCA. Heal wounds, mend hearts, and transform lives forever. Search RSPCA sponsorship.
At Specsavers, we've got hearing devices that can stream music or movies, and ones that are good in crowds. Rechargeable battery ones. Ones that are good at home. Ones that are good in the great outdoors. Like ones that connect to phones. Ones that fit in your ear. Ones that fit over your ear. And ones that fit in wherever you happen to be. We've even got ones with the latest advanced tech, like the Phonak Infinio Sphere. And they're all available at great Specsavers prices. Book a free hearing check today, because okay hearing is not okay.
You know why you love being a biker, and having to sort out the best price for your bike insurance isn't one of them. So let MCNCompare.com take all the hassle out of it for you. Backed by the experts from Motorcycle News, you could get a quote in around 5 minutes. With all the top providers in one place, get aggro-free, money-saving bike insurance. You get a quote and compare at MCNCompare.com. Authorised regulated by the Financial Conduct Authority. See website for details.
Because it's stopping people coming round.
Players of People's Postcode Lottery have raised over £1.4 billion for good causes, helping deliver good news for charities like Battersea, Ellen MacArthur Cancer Trust, Trussell, Ending Hunger Together, and Riding for the Disabled Association. See, even Bobby says thanks. Because what the world needs now is you.
I've got.
BBL manages lotteries for 20 charities, a minimum of 33%.